How is PDEA handling high-value targets in Tacloban? The PDEA in Tacloban recently apprehended a senior citizen classified as a high-value individual. This move underscores the agency's commitment to tackling drug-related issues, irrespective of age or social standing. It's crucial for communities to stay informed and supportive of efforts to maintain safety and uphold the law. Always remember that each operation is a step closer to a safer society for everyone.